I've learned in all my years as a shaman is it's to always keep an eye out for feathers. Ah, look there. Maybe this sharp-toothed fellow can help us. Let's defeat those woodies and free him. Thank you.